the next captain in Sabres franchise history is Kyle Okposo.
I signed a 7-year deal, and I felt like it created a sense of duty in me that I had to this organization, and that's kind of how it started. But where it's grown into is the fact that I've grown up as a person, and I've become a little bit more mature, and I've had children here, and I've watched my kids grow up in this community. And it's left a really special place in my heart, to where I want this place to succeed. I want the Sabres to succeed.
1, 2, 3!
It's very humbling that people recognize me as a captain, and that letter I don't think got stitched on my jersey because of what I could do. It's based on, I think, what I've done and what I've tried to do and how I've acted.